Please understand that this is highly irregular. Only the donations Mr. White makes to this institution and the hopelessness of Boris's case have persuaded me to let you conduct this experiment. Remember the rules. No touching him, no waking him up, no upsetting him. If anything happens, alert the orderly, Ernie. He'll know what to do. Good luck, Mr. Yesterday.
Hello, Boris.
Choke? Choke!
Who's this Choke?
It's taken a long time, but I knew you'd come. After what you did for me.
No, Boris. No, I'm...
You don't remember? They were torturing me in that warehouse. The only way to get in was through the rooftop. You climbed up that chimney and... You did it. Then you saved me.
I don't understand any of this. Evidently, I didn't die. How did I survive?
How were you able to live through that? You killed yourself, Choke. You were dead as a doornail.
How do you know that I'm this Choke person?
By your voice. It's the same voice you had when you became young again.
Who were those people who were torturing you?
Fucking punks. Laurel and Hardy, an asshole version.
Tell me about the fat guy.
He came out of nowhere with a gun and emptied the chamber. The last shot was right in the middle of your head.
Tell me about the thin guy.
Henry White. He seemed like a lamb when you started having fun with him, scaring him, but who would have guessed that he was a fucking sadist?
How did we get to that industrial park?
You don't remember? It's because you died again since. I don't know why you have to go and forget everything each time you die. It makes no sense. We arrived in the torturer's van. They had just killed you, and you came back to life. But instead of being old like you were before, you were young, and you had the same voice as you do now. You pulled the tape off my mouth, and I brought you up to date.
You're crazy. How could I come back to life?
Hey, you're the one who does weird shit, Choke. So I'm not the crazy one here.
Who are you?
They call me Boris. I live in Catway Station, and I'm your only friend.
I can't remember anything. I don't know who I am.
You're Choke. You're immortal. Well, no. You are mortal. Until you're not.
What do they want from us?
I don't know. I only know that they aren't going to burn us. Sounds good, doesn't it?
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
I can't, Joke. I have a broken leg. You go. We're wasting time. Do it now!
Let's get them out.
Shit!
Bastard. Where's the other one?
Easy, Cooper.
Where the hell's Choke?
You can't have closed the door properly. It opened and his body fell out. I'm gonna go look for it.
Should I come with you?
Stay here. And make sure the other one doesn't die on us. I want him to be alive when I get back. Understood?
You could have taken off right then. Who was I to you? If you couldn't remember me and hardly believed me. But you decided to save me, Choke. Me!
Thank you.
That's it. Dying and coming back to life left you so traumatized that it gave you amnesia.
My name is Choke, and yours? The same. If you're alive, then I am not crazy. You want to know who you are? And what this is about? Pay close attention. You've got to rescue a guy named Boris, who's being held prisoner in the...
One last thing, John. Don't take any unnecessary risks. Do it for me.
Well done, young disciple. Keep doing that, and one day you'll master the unknown sense.
choke?
Are you still there, Choke? Choke, is that you?
I have to go, but I'll come back for you.
Don't forget that today is my daddy's birthday, okay?
I'll try not to.